Everybody, it's Tay with the Slay, and yes, the is spelled with an A. And today I'm just making this video because I'm getting ready to cut my hair. I don't know if I'm really gonna go through with it. I'm kind of scared, but this is my hair, this is all me, and I got some split ends. That's nasty, that's very ugly, but yeah, it's not gonna matter once I snap it all off. So yeah, I'm real nervous, so bear with me. If you're watching this video, that means I did go through with it. So yeah, just stay tuned to see the end results. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, please, and thank you. And yeah, that's about it. So what you're seeing now is how my hair looked in 2018. That's the last time I had it straightened. So I really don't know how long it is now. I've been natural for like 6 years now, going on 6 years, yeah. And it's been a great journey for real. Like, going natural really boosted my confidence. Like, I love my hair. I love myself so much more, like, since I stopped putting perms in my hair. So it's just been great. I never did the big chop, like, ever. I just cut out the perm a little bit at a time. So yeah, so I guess I'm thinking about starting over. So yeah. So ignore this that I got going on up here. So I think I'm really about to go do it. I'm finna go in there and get it chopped off. Millie coming with me.
Cut it.
You need to cut it. So yeah. See y'all.
Watch me ride that. Watch me ride that. Watch me ride that. Ducati, Kawasaki, riding in all night. Lays up, lays down, turn around.
I went through with the haircut and I really like it. I got some little designs. So yeah, I did it and I don't feel crazy at all. Like, I thought I was gonna be nervous when I got in the chair. When I sat down in the chair, I felt so comfortable. That was so nice. Like, they told me, because people was trying to get in my ear about it, they was like, oh, I don't think you should do it. They was like, girl, don't let nobody talk you out of doing nothing that you want to do, okay? And so many, like, other people was encouraging me too. They was like, you know, don't let people stop you from doing anything you want to do, because I've been wanting to do this for a minute. I was scared, I was nervous, and then I almost backed out yesterday, but then I woke up this morning, I was like, girl, go do it, because you'll never know. And I was scared I was gonna look like a little anteater or something, but I actually like it. So yeah, I really don't care what anybody else think, and I like my little designs. I already know what I'm getting for my next cut. I can't wait. I already know what I'm gonna go in there and get. So yeah, thank y'all for coming to Slay with Tay. Stay tuned because we're gonna get into some things, okay? And please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, please, and thank you. And that's all for today. I'll see y'all next time.